What's up guys, Penny here, and today we're going to be making a video on Premiere Pro editing on how to add neon overlays. Now, it's pretty easy for experts, but for people who are not that good, it's going to be pretty hard. So all you just do is just go to the files where you kept it. I have them in my link below, so just check it out. I have it in the downloads or something. I already have it in this PC, but... And there you have a Ghost 01, Demon Wings, Demon Face, Angel Wings. Now, Demon Wings is the main topic for today because it's the one used the montage so much. Now, drag it to your sequence. Delete the sound because it doesn't have any sound. Now, click on it and go to the effect controls. You can see here. Just pick effect controls. Go to blend mode and click screen. And now what that does, puts it, it blends it into the actual screen and the montage, so you can drag it. Now go to motion and rotate it and position it to the place where you want it to be. Now, you can drag it up and down and put it to the perfect place. Now you can also go to scale and reduce the size. Now this is nice and steady. Drag it to where you want it. Okay, now this is the perfect place. And now I already have mine all right over here, so I'm gonna meet you guys. I'm gonna delete this one and show you an in-depth tutorial on how to add the neon effect to it. And now I'm back here, and I got the right one, and I've set it in the right sequence that I want to put it. Now to add the neon effect, go to color balance, neon wings. Now go to the beginning of the keyframe and place a keyframe at it at the beginning when it's on zero. Now skip to the last second of the key at the end of the keyframe and change it to 2x360. Yeah. Now what that does is that it's add the neon factor to it, and I'm gonna show you how it looks with the neon place. And for others, it's basically the same thing. That's how easy it is. Thank you guys for watching. Penny FN here, and I'm out.
I don't want friends, I want Audis. Smoking on booth in his Maui. I said this bitch like I'm Mari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry.